Hi, my name is Cody Townsend, and I'm a skier. And these days, I like to do most of my skiing in the backcountry. And the ski I've been using most in the backcountry is this ski right here, the QST Echo 106. And this ski has been an evolution in the QST line. It was meant to be a lightweight touring ski that retains the energy, the playfulness, and the confidence of the QST while adding some lighter weight materials for the ease of up. One of the most important things for me was increasing your confidence in a variety of snow conditions. And the way you do that is you make a ski stable by increasing its dampness. So for this ski, we really wanted to make sure that it was smooth at speed and in variable conditions. You add in some other things like a double recycled sidewall, that increases your edge grip. It's a ski that is lively. It is a ski that is light, coming in at 1760 grams and the 181 size. It's a ski that's just fun. I pretty much can go anywhere in the backcountry, whether it's powder, whether it's couloirs, and I know I'm gonna have a good time on them. It's a great backcountry ski, and that's why you see myself on them all the time.